We're familiar with dramatic scenes outside their home, but this morning the drama followed Bondi's notorious hoarders to court. The Bobola sisters are charged with obstructing police, and today they tried every trick in the book to get the matter thrown out.
It was their 16th clean-up at their Banara Avenue home. A court ordering Elena and Liana stay at least 10 metres away from the equipment. So when they allegedly breached that, police moved in, the duo charged with willfully obstructing. The media and Waverley Council filmed the lot.
Do you deny the allegations?
Please allow me free passage.
Today in court, legal theatrics as the video was played.
The sisters, representing themselves, wanted the magistrate thrown off the case, then asked for the matter to be dismissed. The hearing punctuated by objections from both parties and warnings from Magistrate Jacqueline Trad.
Her Honour told the Bobola sisters when they interjected they were out of order and out of turn and out of protocol, and you will not run these proceedings, I will. These matters have been dragged through the courts for 4 years and will be for at least one more day when the hearing continues tomorrow. Danielle Post, 9 News.